It's so good to see you kids again. My name is Holly Trinity, and we're learning about how life with Jesus is like a party. And we've been getting special gifts and presents, and it's been super exciting. I think it's time to call our friend Hunter Servette, my humble servant, in again. Let's call him now. Oh, Hunter. Hi, Hunter. Another gift. Thank you, Hunter. All right, let's look and see what's inside. What could it be? A balloon, that's so cool. Every good party needs a balloon. And it kind of reminds me about prayer, because just like these balloons, prayers go up to the sky. It's our good friend Noah. Welcome in, Noah.
Hi, Holly. I was eavesdropping outside your door and I heard you talking about this party again. Mm-hmm. But then I heard you say something kind of crazy. You're talking about balloons and prayer. What in the world is going on in here?
Well, we need prayer in our life to talk to God.
Okay.
And our prayers go up to heaven just like this balloon goes up to the sky.
I'm sorry, you are saying that prayer is like this balloon. How does that work exactly?
Well, with prayers, we need the special thing called the Holy Spirit, which is our good friend that helps us talk to God. This balloon needs helium.
So the Holy Spirit is the same as a latex orb filled with air? No way.
You say no way, but I say Yahweh. Let's go to the lab.
Oh no, not again. Oh, I do not want to do that again.
I love being here so much.
Back in the Yahweh lab?
Yahweh lab, exactly.
What are we doing today, Holly?
Well, I think it's important that we learn how important the Holy Spirit is for our prayers. And when balloons go up to the sky, they need helium. Do you know anything about helium?
Do I know anything about helium? Periodic element number 2, a colorless, tasteless, odorless, inert, noble gas that can also make a grown man sound like a chipmunk.
It's convenient you're wearing that shirt today. It's almost like it was planned.
Almost.
Well, what we're gonna do for this experiment is I have these balloons in here. And since you're not convinced that the Holy Spirit is important for prayers, I'm gonna let you try to blow those up and get them to the sky without helium.
Without helium?
But I get to use the helium.
Okay, I see what's going on here.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's try it out. Yeah, so whenever you get done with that balloon, Noah, we can go ahead and test it out.
How did you get 3 so quickly?
Oh. Helium.
I'm ready.
All right, on the count of 3, we'll let them go. 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
Mine made it.
Mine didn't.
Well, that's why we need the Holy Spirit, so that our prayers can get up to heaven and we can talk to God all the time.
I'm starting to get it, Holly.
I'm so glad, Noah. All right, boys and girls, I think it's time that we head over to the Scripture Garden. Welcome to the Scripture Garden. It's so good to dive into God's Word and learn even more what He has to say about the importance of prayer. And so we're going to Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 12. Let's see what he has to say. And it says, "You will call to me and come to me, and I will listen when you call." God is always there for us to listen to our prayers and talk to us. And that's such good news. And THECROSS has a great song prepared for us. Let's go check it out.
I put it all in a prayer and send it up there, hoping you'd hear what I say. You're the first one to know, the first one to show me your love, 'cause you've always been there. I was surprised when I lifted my eyes, even when I was in pain. I prayed to you knowing you would be true, even when I complain, oh, cause I got a friend in high places, even when I run, he still chases my fears away. That's why I pray. Oh, he's still big on places, cause I know that Jesus is my oasis. Oh, I got a friend in high places.
It was so good to have you kids with us today. And before you go, I want to pray for you. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for these kids, and thank you for the Holy Spirit so that we get to pray to you every day whenever we want to. Please keep these kids safe. In your name we pray, amen. All right, kids, remember, Jesus is the life of the party.